I missed that hand signal earlier, didn't I?
Oh, no. That's okay. What I want to talk to you about is that last lap before I pulled in front of you, on your way towards the skid pad, those corners before the skid pad?
Yeah.
Are you aware that you're adding lean plus throttle?
You mean at the same time?
Yeah.
I'm still trying to find the right angle because the asphalt's so shitty there and trying to find a smooth line
through. Before the skid pad as well.
Yeah.
Okay, gentlemen.
I need water.
Today is going to go way better if you remember two things from the class, right? Number one, how do I do the drill properly, right? Number two, what happens to me or my motorcycle when I do the drill properly, right? There's a lot of information, guys, that you're in the first class. Number three, you probably forgot the mass majority of it by the time you put your leg over that bike, right? So, for the rest of the day, how do I do the drill? What happens when I get it done right? So, how do we do the drill you just did?
So, the force of the throttle control?
Yeah, what's the benefit of doing it?
So, basically, when turning, you're not getting any throttle until you're done leaning.
Yeah.
And you have your direction that you're going.
A plus. Everybody's got that?
We'll be right back. line out smoother, but that's pretty much what how I stand normally.
Standing and two-step would be describing two very different things.
Yeah.
Scanning is this.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah. But, my
point, turn two is the most obvious.
Yes.
The obvious swing of, you know, focusing on that. Soon I locate that, and I'll swing the bike out there, and I'm focusing on the inside line there, and then go from that.
Another session to ride on the same road, and you feel like your steering inputs are more exacting. You're not looking where you want to go before you hit the bike. It's very swift. One steering input, that's what I got. No hesitation, no indecision.
Well, partly because that last session, I was backing off on 90%. I was pretty much tracking it in and going fast and fun. And you go fast, you can learn how to work. I'm just talking turbo boost on the end of the car, free to win, 10,000 RPM. And I'm like, I'm going off, and I fuck up the corner, and I like it. So I'm like, all right, I'll create. So if I back it off 10%, and, you know.